Back, guys. It's Edogs82, and we're here to play some more of The Forest. I know it's been a little bit of time since I've done an episode on The Forest. Sorry, guys, but I'm back now. So, what we're going to be doing today is we're going to be surviving as usual and trying to set up our water base there in that little river area that we've discovered. That's actually quite good. So hopefully we don't have too much issues trying to set this up, but we'll see. So you guys know that I've been a little busy recently. I've been collaborating a lot with Katatori Key. He's a great guy. I love recording with him. And hopefully our friend Valsa will come back soon as well. But that's soon to be seen. We just gotta coordinate our schedules a bit better, you know. And we're back. Okay. So here we are. Oh, lagging a little bit. That's okay. It'll fill up. So when we last left off, we just built this hunting shack, the water collector. We've got our food, quite a bit of food, which is good. Just on this little patch of land we can get. We've got our fire here, bit of a boat that has some ropes on it, which I want. Come on, man. You can get up there. It's not that tough, is it? Okay, so we got the rope, but we want the other one too. Come on, man. You can do it. Or not. My character is just derping all over the place right now. Ah, come on, man. Screw it. I got it. Okay. So we're gonna come back onto the dry land for a sec. And I have a lot of birds landing on my shelter right now. Thank you for all those crazy feathers you just gave me and food. How many feathers? Just one. Oh, that's funny. Well, I need to put this on the fire because you can't put it on the drying rack. Okay. There you go. Put your friend on there as well. And now, what I was trying to do before, well, not step in the fire, was to come up here and go into the book and create some platforms for us. Yeah. So here we go. We got platforms. Now we want these so that we can run around on the river and be okay out of the reach of the cannibals, which will be very helpful. How many logs? 10. Okay. So it's getting a little dark. Can't really go out in the dark and lumberjack. Well, let's get some logs that I know I've already cut down and bring them back. Okay, here we go. If I remember correctly, I left the logs around here and they must have despawned. Rats. Oh, I nearly fell in that hole, which would have been really bad. What is that, a lizard? Oh, thank you, Mr. Lizard. Get my lighter out. Light up the area a bit. Yeah, the logs must have despawned. Oh, well. I just have to risk it and cut down a new tree with my crafted axe. And once I get the walkway done on the platforms on the water, I won't have to risk so much trying to get these logs down to the water. Like I do now. Okay. We're almost in line. We want to come this way so that we can get down safely. Excellent, we made it. And now we're going to jump up here and apply those locks. Okay, let's get the food that we left on the fire. Can we sleep yet? No. No food. I mean, no water or anything, but that's okay because we got this. Let's apply the lizard skin. Let's put the fresh lizard we caught onto the drying rack. Come on, you can do it. There you go. And now I can't really do anything about getting across the water without getting wet and cold, that means. So I'm gonna have to set a stick on fire once I get out of here and warm myself up so I don't freeze to death. If I could go to sleep, I would do that right away, but seeing as I can't just yet, okay, let's set this guy on fire. And hope there's no cannibals in the area. So I don't want to fight them. Okay, so we got some more logs here. Those are things that we definitely need. And now we've got to go back up the top of the cliff to jump down the cliff to get to my house. I know, it's a long, arduous journey and seems stupid, but it's the only way to do it without dropping the logs into the water and not being able to use them. And we made it. Let's get back up here and deposit the logs. Okay, we just need six more. We can't sleep yet still. Is there anything I can do? I can do this. Haha. Okay, so we've made ourselves a club. Ropes, rocks. We've got batteries. Well, I suppose the only thing I can do at this point is plan out the walkway a bit more because I can't go to sleep. It's not really safe to go out there. So the only thing I can do really is this. Okay. That's another 10 logs. This will probably be another 10 logs. Yeah, another 10. How far am I going to be able to build out, I wonder, from just standing on this rock? Oh, We're coming to the limits. And I don't think I can get any closer without falling in the water and being cold. I'll have to build out through this way as well. Over the boat, which is an ample source of rope. And I can definitely use more rope all the time. Okay, let's get down here. Put that like that. And then some stairs. Oop, too far. Rotate. Okay, we're gonna put some stairs. Oh, I thought I was about to stand in a fire. I'm gonna put some stairs right about here ish. Yeah. Okay. 12 logs for that. I know it does, you can't really see the stairs through the floor very well, but, you know, they're there. Almost can sleep. Well, what else can I do at this point? Not a lot. Marigold. I could make medicine if I had aloe vera. Keep myself hydrated. Guess I'll just wait for this timer to go. Because it's so close. Basically, what I need to do here is just lumberjack some more. And we can go to sleep. Not bad. Okay, now I'm in dire need of some food, so I'm gonna grab this. I'm gonna drink from the pot. And then I'm going to go get some more logs. In fact, I should probably build a raft. Yeah. Just so I can get around on this little lake of mine without having to get wet. That's what I'll do. Okay. Let's get myself a crafted axe, put away the lighter. Let's go to the boats. Create a small raft, say about here, and add everything that we have to it. So I need to make another rope. Lucky I have that extra rope, materials to make rope, and now I need to cut down some trees, and that'll give me the logs I need for the raft. Unfortunately, with the raft, I can't row it and transport logs on it. So I will have to still take the logs all the way over the top and around for a while. But then after that, I can start running across the walkway with stuff, so it won't matter too much. Okay, where'd the other logs go? Over here. There wasn't any more logs up here, was there? No, I don't think so. Throw three more. But look at that. The cannibals left me a present. Get out of here. This is my land. Hell. There we go. Down with the trees. Oh man, if Treebeard knew what I was doing, I'd get my ass whooped. I'm killing all of his brothers. One more log. And there was two more logs, but I just need the one. Whoa! Thanks for the flying lessons, but I prefer my feet on the ground. Okay, let's go back a few till we can find more of the platforms. Here we go. And we're going to start our construction from this way, if we can. What the? Why can't I do this? Don't you tell me this. This is gonna undermine my whole plan. Come on, work. I need you to work. Don't do this, no! I will find somewhere where it will work. Don't worry, ladies and gentlemen. Yes, right here. Perfect. Now I can use that extra log I had to start construction on this side of the river. Is it telling me to eat? Bad berry bushes, bad. Okay, let's push our newly constructed raft into the lake. And now we can get around just fine. Not bad. Not bad at all. Okay, so now that we have this, I don't really have to worry about getting cold at night, and I can use the raft to keep moving over to the other side. Right now I don't need to worry about getting cold at all because it's during the day. So let's get back to that area where we were able to build and work on making the platforms connect with our home base. Okay. Lower it down a bit, spin it around as well. Like this, will it fit? Yes, here we go, here we go. We'll place that there. Oh no, don't do this. No. I suppose we could jump. Okay, those are some really big fish. I'm tempted to spear them right now. Come on, man. Work with me. This not going to work? Don't tell me I'm doing all this for nothing. Think I am. I don't think this is going to work, ladies and gentlemen. So I'm just going to tear it all down. So I don't have the constant, you need 5 zillion logs thing. Tear all this down as well, and I'm gonna relocate to another lake area that I know about from my personal playthroughs that I know to be quite great. But before I do that, I'm going to eat all of this food. I will be right back. Okay, guys, I'm back. So now I've eaten all the food. This place is a bust. Let's get out of here. That's annoying. Why is it telling me get so many logs? I didn't build anything. There's nothing else to build around here. Oh well. Anyways, moving on. Yes, a cannibal village right here. I'm gonna go into it, steal their supplies, and then get the hell out of here. Ah, ropes. Just what I'm looking for. Ropes are very helpful, they build a lot of things. Okay, I see a flare that'll come in useful at night time when I'm trying to keep cannibals away. Stupid lizard. Well, at least I'll have something to cook. in a little bit when I get hungry. Oh, I can save here. I didn't realize that. Ooh, we got a cave. What is the guidebook saying? Explore waterfall cave. Yeah, about that. Not right now. I don't have the rebreather, so I don't have the opportunity to really do that. I just don't have the ability. So, heading along the coastline can be very profitable. There can be a lot of booze and coins along the way that you can pick up. You can find some suitcases. There's a turtle right here. Let's try and take him out. Damn it, he went back into his shell. Come out, you coward. Okay, you don't like that, huh? I'm gonna use the axe then. Ready, set, and chop. You did. Where did your body and everything go? Get out of here, stupid rock. Okay. Thanks for the turtle shell that I apparently don't need. Okay, we're clean. We're going to keep moving. Because I know that there is quite a number of cannibals in this area. And I found some of them. Already. Hey. I don't appreciate you attacking me. Yeah, that's right. Get some. Both of y'all. Ooh, who's dead? You dead. You next, buddy? You want some? You want some of this? Come on then. Just try me. You can't get around me. Ooh, and that's the end of you. He did. Okay, so now I'm going to take some of their body parts because I need them to build effigies to tell the rest of the cannibals to stay the hell away from me. Otherwise, this will happen to them as well. Now he's in a whole load of pieces. Good stuff. Thanks for your head. Oh, I can only take one. I'll take the. Oh, can't take that arm either. What about your legs? Oh, I've filled up. So I've got everything I can carry, and time to move on. Pull out my spear because it is my favorite weapon of choice in these lands. Now I just need to find exactly where I'm supposed to be going. This lizard won't die. What the hell? Where I'm going, I know that there is a whole load of crocodiles there. I didn't know that there was crocodiles in the game until like yesterday. I was like, holy crap, a crocodile, it tried to eat me. They're surprisingly not as tough as you would think. I was able to kill them quite easily with a spear and then just take their skin and their meat. So they give you like four lizard skin and four generic meat, which is really awesome. Bombs away! This isn't a bad place, but you know, I can do better. I'm pretty. Oh, they hit pretty hard. The crocodiles like take out half your health if you aren't armored. And I'm pretty sure they just annihilate cannibals. Oh, gotcha, bunny. You won't be delivering no more eggs to the little children at Easter time. Because you're in my belly. Where is that home that I speak of? The mythical, mystical wetlands filled with crocodiles. Think I have discovered it. Yes, I have. This place is the one. Excellent. Okay, let's do it then. Let's set up our shelters. We'll do a temporary, not temporary, hunting shelter. There's that crocodile I spoke of. Let's go take him out. Hey, punk. Like, it's a lot of hits, obviously, but if you get behind him like this, he can't really hurt you. You just have to stay out from his jaws reach. Uh-oh. Die, punk. I will get you. Get in my belly. Hey, we did it. Oh, another one. There's a lot of them here. You want a piece of me? Yeah, no, you don't. You want to run. Coward, jump back here. You're meant to be an apex predator. What's wrong with you, coward? Not even using like an amazing weapon to attack him. Got him. Let's put his skin on us as much as we can. Not bad. Let's take a dip in the water for a quick sec. Wash all the blood off before it becomes too cold, the water. Hey, we skinned you. And more generic meat. Okay, we're gonna go over this way, work on building the house. And then I'm gonna call it an episode. Okay, we need one more rock. Three more sticks.
Why?
You got a letter.
Right?
Awesome. Oh, look here, we got some food sources here as well. There's spears near the water's edge, so that tells me that there's fish. It's a great thing to have nearby. I'm sure there's fish in the big water as well. Just haven't seen them yet. Okay, here we go. And then we're going to need to cut down a few trees to finish off the construction of our hunting shelter. Oh, I see marigold. Let's grab all the marigold because the marigold makes me very merry. Oh, I hear cannibals. You don't want to mess with me, cannibal. The one thing I've got to really be careful about around here is when there are crocodiles around, being able to see them everywhere. Like they sneak up on me because they're low to the ground will be a problem. Oh yeah? You want to play that game, huh? Yeah, hit each other, go right ahead. Time to play. Yeah, you want to play now, didn't think so. Back off. Do this, attack the man with the flaming torch. Just how many of you buggers are there? Down goes the cannibal. Punk. Ooh, bet that hurt. One left. Two left, huh? Oh, he did. He really did. Where's your friend going now, huh? Huh, buddy? Where did you run off to? Chicken out, did you? Coward. Okay, so we got some trouble in the neighborhood right off the bat as we're trying to set up our new home. Let's get the axe back out. Chop down this tree. We beat back their attack for now, I think. They won't come back in a while. Real quick, guys, gotta go again. clerk.
I was preparing for an Indian ritual.
Come in.
Hello, how are
you? Good. Okay, back here we go. The tree's falling down. Oh, no, don't jump in the water. No, I need that log. Ooh, got it. Whoa! There's a crocodile. He's back in the area. Just don't get bit. Don't get bit, E-dogs. Oh, I collected one of their clubs. Nice. Didn't mean to do that on purpose. Oh, they're back. There you are. And you brought more friends. Come here, coward. If you're here to fight, then fight me. Fight each other, eh? Even better. Oh, I bet that hurt. Get out of here. Now you're dead. Where is that crocodile gone? Oh, he's over here somewhere, isn't he? Stop it. I don't want what you're selling. Die already. And that is done. That is that. We got this one little punk over here still. Ooh, bet that hurt. Hey, guess what? I got a spear. I'm gonna poke you with it. Yeah, run away. Ooh. How's that feel? It hurts. Don't get bitten by the crocodile, man. Where'd they go? Oh, there's even more of you punks. There is a lot of you. And they got the dodge roll too. Oh, the crocodile's coming over here. Come on now. Just die already. Go away or die. Those are your two choices. Man, this guy can take some punishment. Oh, hello. Looks like we got some tribals up in here rather than just starving feral cannibals. This guy's being set on fire. I think I beat him up earlier. And he's come back for revenge. And you are finished, sir. Any more of you punks out here? Anyone else? No? Good. Ugh. First order of business, soda. Get that energy back up. Where did the logs all roll to? There's a couple of them. One more, all we need. And I found two of them. Excellent. Can use that extra to start on the walkway. And we have ourselves a shelter. Let's set up this platform here. Get it as low to the ground as we possibly can. And place. Okay. So we're going to also build ourselves a basic fire. Oh, look at that. I need another stick. Of all things, one stick. Whoa! Careful there, Fido. I don't want to play with you. Oh, we got some cone flour. Just looking for a stick. That's all I need. I'll knock this down. And now I can build myself that fire that I need. And they're back! You filthy cannibals. Get lost. I don't want you here. Get away. I'm trying to cook. Man, all my food's fresh. That's awesome. Get back. Oh, they're running away. Good. Hope they stay away. Oh, there's one over there. Let's take a dip, because we're covered in blood. And now we're going to jump back up near the fire. Oh, he didn't like that. Yes, that rabbit. Good rabbit. Hey, punk. I know you're starving, but go away. I'm just trying to set up my home. Oh, and he just took a huge bite out of me. Ouch! Okay, we're running through the meds really fast. Let's take a drink. Oh, no! Ooh! He is fast. It's like a rhino. There you go, you filthy animal. I'm gonna cook you. Right after I put your skin on to protect myself. Okay, let's save this file. And that's going to be the episode today, guys. I hope you guys have enjoyed the second episode of my solo Let's Play for The Forest. I hope you guys will continue to come back. And I guess we'll see what happens to me and my new home that we've migrated to. Well, anyways, guys, my name is Edogs82, and I'll see you in the next episode. Bye. When you want to get off that darkest ground, the gravity pulls you straight down. Earth from a bird's eye view. You should go to the earth and see the street. Thank you.